Good morning. This is day three and we are approaching Mexico. I have my coffee. I have my mic. And I have my sunrise. Let's go to Mexico. It's not really new. This is breakfast for today. A deformed Mickey waffle. Put Mickey waffle with cinnamon sugar. That's coconut, mango, pineapple, parfait, some eggs. Kids got an assortment of things at Cabana's. And look at our view.
Mexico.
We are getting ready for our Mexico port excursion. We're going to kiss dolphins. So that's going to be exciting. Outfit of the day.
I want to kiss the cutest dolphin.
The cutest one? How will you know which one is the cutest one?
And I'm wearing my bathing suit.
Because you're more cute than another.
So we are the beast group.
On purpose at any point during your port adventure, you will have to quarantine in your stateroom for the rest of your cruise.
Swam with dolphins. How was it?
It was fun.
What was our dolphin's name?
Simo.
She was so cute.
And she had a baby too.
Yeah, she had a baby. Mexican fajitas. Wearing that quesadillas with fried beans.
Guys, nothing for drink.
We're going snorkeling. Ryan, what are we going to see in there?
A bunch of stingrays.
And there's seagulls. We might see Patrick.
Patrick. was super fun, snorkeling.
Yep.
Now my throat hurts.
Why?
Salt water.
Because of salt water.
And when you burp, it's salt.
Right, and inhaled a lot of salt water. How was the dolphin, though? How was SEMO?
Fun. SEMO was fun.
Oh, it's a free souvenir.
And the food was really good, too. We had quesadillas and fajitas. Fresh.
So good. And some pina coladas.
Oh, and mango slushies.
Here you go. You like pina coladas. Na, 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 na. And the kids had slushies. So good. We are going to be making a parrot today. Let's see whose parrot turns out the best. Mike, you're going down. Me and Ryan watching Turning Red. Yes. Premiere.
New movie.
It's a new movie.
You know,
wearing our comfies.
Well, well,
I'm wearing my comfies. All right, what do we have to do?
Come on.
You're just, oh, oh, my foot.
Gotta put the pencil in.
Okay.
Would you like to solve? Please choose one.
Which
now.
Case would you like to solve?
One.
There is the case of the plundering paintings, the case of the missing puppies, the case of the stolen show.
Which one should we do?
Your choice.
Your pick.
We can do another.
Welcome, detectives. This is a big case. Let's.
We gotta do it.
I wonder if the suspect has been here. Use your night scope to see if there's a clue.
So Ryan and I went to go see Turning Red. It was premiering tonight at the Walt Theater. It was premiering at the Buena Vista Theater. It was super cute. Plus it was kind of featured in Toronto, which is very close to home. So we saw Colorful Money. We heard the term loonies. There was, you know, very
blue jay.
What else did we see that was very Canadian? They said grade 8 instead of the 8th grade. What else? We saw Dairy Mart. Anyways, super cool. We then did the detection agency. Midship Detection Agency. We're not done because we have to go to dinner. So this is
maybe
the fit for dinner. Ryan's fit for dinner. Ashley's fit because it is pirate night. So let's go have fun during pirate night and see some fireworks. Hopefully, if it's not too windy. Pirates gather! It's time to feast.
Pirates gather!
Are you going to think?
Mickey in his pirate vest.
We'll see them after dinner.
I know. And Minnie in her pirate vest. And up there, Captain Hook and Schmee. We got our pirate bandana. Not Ashley. Hello.
Good day. How are you today?
Boys.
The
cheese.
No, that's my
crab cake for you. Crab cake for you. Lob. What is that?
That's the shrimp. Key lime shrimp.
Shrimp.
Thank you.
Pepper ash? No.
Actually, tomorrow it's.
I got suckered into these cups.
We got a free Bahama Mama.
My pirate nest drink.
Cups and a Bahama Mama. Let me.
It's good. But I know I'm going to be allergic to this. It's pure pineapple.
Yeah, I had an alcoholic one. It was delicious.
I already feel my throat
thing.
It's like, no, don't
put this in. Drink up, man!
Fries, steak and fries. That is fancy. Yep.
Today's the day you don't need to eat your vegetables. Yes, please. Perfect.
Hope
for
yes.
My spoon is.
And
Ryan. Holy moly, has a big spoon, eh?
Do my thing. Oh, look at it this way. Oh, there's fancy. Ryan, can you see cobbler? What is this? An octopus? I think it's an octopus. And what's in his head?
Some gold coins.
Yeah, from the pirate man. Last night after the fireworks, the kids came back to the room and they ordered the cake of the day. Two
cakes of the day. And Mike and I went back to the tube to watch karaoke and then we went to bed. We slept in today. It felt nice. So on to day three. If you like our vlogs, please hit the thumbs up video and subscribe to our channel so you get notified every time we put out a new video. And we'll see you on day three, which is a sea day.